See, it's a simple idea of don't get caught not moving. It's like every game ever. You can just move around in circles and you'll normally be fine. Until someone strafes you like that guy did. Of how the life bar will be full and then you'll hit somebody that you damage a shit ton and it'll be like, oh, they're actually not that, you know, full on life. God, this seems like such a boring fight to watch. It's like some guy constantly running away while other people are attacking him. Yeah, this seems really entertaining. Because some people just want to watch the world burn. Wow, he got a big boost in speed. God, the one in the back is almost dead, but I can't get any shots at her. And now I can. Damn it. Okay, I'll give you this one chance. Nope, you missed me. God, I'm almost all out of arrows already. Victor from the blue team. Oops. Leave the arena now and rest. Kinda somehow I confuse that for an arrow. God damn it, now I have to go buy more arrows. Whatever, I'll just make do with all the scrap arrows I have left. Such bullshit. I can't scavenge my arrows. They should give you arrows, like, you know, shitty quality arrows that you can just use for these fights. Which maybe there are somewhere.
What do you want?
No.
I'm a busy man. What is it?
Yeah, and I'm making you money, so you can back off. A pig? Is there a pig in there? What are you doing there, piggy? Okay, more fighting. What's in here? Ransom of Zarek? Okay.
The yellow team surprised even me with that match. 3-1. I guess they didn't know who they were dealing with, huh? Well done. You
more
ain't gonna
money.
Stop until you hit champion, are you? Well, good. The blue team needs as much glory as we can get.
Battle, battle, battle.
After that last match, this one should feel like a vacation. One Khajiit in a heavy raiment, probably with a sword. Nothing you can't handle.
I wouldn't say that just yet. Here, let's try and use the shitty arrows. Where are those iron arrows? There they are. Yeah, probably 12 iron arrows is not gonna do the job here, but we'll see. We'll see what we can do. Why can't he start his announcing while I'm downstairs?
Welcome to the arena.
Oh, God, so close.
For the yellow team's Khajiit. For the blue team's gladiator is a combatant you know and love.
Yeah, I'm loved.
How they fare?
Oh, I think we know. Other than that, doing like no damage. Hey, don't hit me. I'm the favorite. You can't hit the favorite. God, definitely runs fast enough. Hit you right in the leg. How's that feel? You sure you can run on that leg after it being hit? Oh. You should rest in mid. Nifty, I can level up. Bleed to death. God, that's a really quick level up. I guess I got a shit ton of levels though, with... God damn, I'm not hitting him at all. Fine, let's go for torso shots. Yay, over-leveled again. That's just what I like to do. Oops.
We have a winner! All hail the combatant from the blue team! Victor.
Feel like I'm missing an arrow.
Leave the arena now.
I shall. I didn't think they had fights during the night, but maybe they made an exception for the questing. Oops. Whoopsies. Wrong way there. Any more arrows? Nope. Do I have one more fight before the last fight? Two more. Or maybe I'll have to do a... Well, then again, I don't even know if the next one up is Grand Champion. Yeah, let's get this level up and we can have our typical freeze that I have when I do my level up stuff. Speed, agility, and how about willpower? Sure. Being smart doesn't hurt, and a little luck now and then. Be nice, but the key is patience and hard work. There's our little freeze there, and we're all good. Okay. Just wondering, what is my marksmanship right now? Mark, 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 mark. That's not what I'm looking for. Mark, mark, mark. 57. Oh, I guess my light armor isn't higher than my marksmanship. Never mind, I'm full of shizness. Mysticism 6. Suck it, game! Yeah, I do not see myself getting max mysticism for the other game.
You showed that cat whose claws are sharper, eh? I would expect no less. Here's your gold. Now go wash up. You look awful.
I already did.
What's a gladiator without an arena to fight in? So get up there and start cracking some skulls. Besides, one more fight and you'll advance again.
Nifty. I always like more money.
I know. Sometimes I wish we'd run the matches through the night, too. But the yellow team needs their beauty sleep.
Oh. Fine then, jerk.
Get a move on.
Oh, sorry there, buddy. Didn't want to make you jiggle your body like a bowl full of jelly. Okay. What time is it? 10:30. I feel like I'm probably not going to be able to do what I want now. I was gonna, by do what I want, I mean, you know, go buy more arrows. So I will work, I don't know. I'll see how far I can get with these next matches. At worst, I can always pull out a sword and try and fight these guys. Loading. Where did you just come from, buddy? What are you doing sleeping down here? And what are you doing fighting on our... Who the hell are you?
You did it! You made it to gladiator rank. Same as me. Here's to a long, successful career, my friend.
I've never seen you before, ever.
Farewell, my...
Listen, Sunshine. I ain't in the mood. You want something? Talk to Owen. He's right over there, for Shinji's sake.
Shinji's? Where the fuck did he come from? Why is she on our side? Hey, and the girl that shoots arrows all day long is missing. Okay, anyways.
What's a gladiator?
Yeah.
Oops. The reigning grand champion is Agronat Gromalog. His fighting name is the Great Prince. Well, the important thing is he's been grand champion for nearly a decade. Why? Because nobody, at least that's what the people of Cyrodiil have come to believe.
Am I going to have to end up fighting him then?
I know. Sometimes I...
What?
Get a move on.
Oops, damn it. I mean, it is... Okay, 8 a.m., fine. Two more hours, maybe?
What's a glass? The next one's
there we
a
go.
He looks like a bit of a dandy, but he's deadly with a blade. He has more experience than you, so be prepared.
Yeah, basically everyone has more experience than me. I've only, you know, done like 8 or 9 matches. Oops. Have not been bloodified enough yet, apparently. Be prepared, because every fight is a fight to the death.
Good people of the Imperial City.
Oh, wait, do I not have any arrows?
To the arena.
I do not have any arrows equipped. That would be poor. Here, let's finish off the steel arrows.
And these combatants have bled for it. A high-stakes advancement match. Let's see who has what
advancement,
it takes to be
advancement.
Your new hero.
I want me some more money from an advancement. Advancement. He seems to have a lot more life than they typically have. Hey, don't hit me. People love me. Who likes a Briton? Oh, Lord. They don't need to cry every time that I get hit. God damn it. They could moan a little bit more every time I miss, though. Ooh, nice little spin attack you tried to do there. Too bad it didn't work. God, I'm using up all my special arrows I had. Uh-oh. Oh, crap. There's a chance that the charm will do anything on him.
Show me what you've got. Ooh!
Damn it. Huh? Didn't even hit him.
All hail the combatant from the blue team.
Any arrows chilling out like that one right there?
The blue team. Leave the arena now and rest. You.
Any other arrows I see? Like that one right there. God, that one was deep in the ground. Okay, I guess I should go buy some more arrows, since I feel like right around when you run out is the time that you realize definitely should go pick up some more. Kind of like how you never really think about, oh, maybe I should pick up some milk until you're all out of milk.
By defeating that Breton, you've secured your advancement. It's been a long time since I've said this, but congratulations, hero.
Wait, is hero my rank? Gladiator up to hero. Hope after hero is champion. And then I probably have to do grand champion after that. Okay. Buy all the arrows. Because, man, I went through that 50 amazingly quickly.
Afternoon.
All right, I can get my acrobatics up high.
The last to read today's.
I am fine to be the last to read whatever you're selling, buddy. Hey. Where are you going?
A pleasure to...
Buying,
can
buying,
I interest
buying.
You in some of my wares?
God, you do not have many arrows, lady. Not nearly enough. All that. All of that.
You bought that for a song.
For a what? And 50 at 9 is gonna be... If it's 10, it'd be 500. Minus 100. No, minus 50. Ah, fuck it. 450, yeah.
Come back.